Well, hello there, Miss Jacqui. How are you this afternoon?
Hello, Linda. Good. Nice to see you.
I wanted to get your permission to do a little recorded interview. Is that okay?
Yes, that's fine.
Great. Well, for everybody's information, I'm Linda Wilson, court reporter, and I'm the owner and main instructor at the Learn to Transcribe Academy. And one of the courses I teach is Legal Transcription with Apprenticeship. And Miss Jacqui just graduated and is about to launch into an apprenticeship very soon. And she has an interview already set up for that, right?
Yes.
Oh, great. Congratulations.
Yes.
And so if you would, just tell everybody who you are and where you're from.
Well, yes, my name is Jacqui Ture, and I was born and raised in New Haven, Connecticut. I currently live in New York in the Bronx. My employment history up until this point has been as a document specialist in work processing at law firms.
And you've had a lot of experience in law firms. You would
yes.
see litigation transcription, but you just didn't know how to create it.
Yes, I mainly converted the transcripts to Word.
If I can just kind of do a little quickie synopsis here of what you told me, if you wouldn't mind. You wanted to find something where you could work from home. So you got on the internet and you started looking around and you're thinking, you know what, I might would love to type transcription of litigation. And so you found a course online that was heavily advertised everywhere you look. When you plug yes. in Google, it pops up right there about yes. legal transcription. So you thought, well, it must be good. And so you took it and you paid a lot of money and you went through that course. As you got into it, you realized, uh-oh, this wasn't exactly what I thought it was going to be. But you finished it.
Yes.
And at some point.
No, I didn't finish it.
Okay, well.
Yes, I didn't finish. I enrolled. I got about a quarter of the way through, and it was just very difficult.
Well, I didn't know. Anyway, it was litigation transcription as you had thought it was going to be, although it had some components of that. But anyway, so then you looked around on the internet and you found my academy, and you.
Yes.
First, just to give me, kind of test me out, I guess you'd say, you bought
yes.
one of my smaller courses on depositions. You
yes.
And you're like, whoa, I like this.
I like it. Just from that small course, so the depositions course, and it led me to the legal transcription
right. course. Feedback, yes. and you love that. And then
yes.
that led you then over to talk with me, and you enrolled in my big course, my $1,000
yes.
course. Of the litigation transcription with the apprenticeship. And you just graduated, you're about to go in the apprenticeship, as we said. And
yes.
You're going to start making money right away.
Yes.
This is a perfect way to do it, because a lot of times with some of these other courses, that's not included. You just finish and then everybody's elbowing each other for work and nobody will hire them. And, you know, or it's difficult to get hired if you don't know somebody or have a way to kind of get yourself into the industry.
Exactly.
And I know that, and I'm aware of that, and I want to help people get launched in and get, you know, immediately launched in. And
yes.
so you took the course, you took my course.
Yes.
And
I found it very engaging. It was easy to navigate. I love, what I loved most was the mini lectures throughout. I love your video sessions throughout. They weren't on every lecture, but you know, every couple of lectures you would come in. So it was good to know that it's like you were with the student all the way through, traveling. You were going on this journey with me.
Exactly.
And I love that. I love the practice work and the feedback that came along with it, because it allowed me to see my not only my weaknesses, but my strengths too. So I could see with a narrow focus in on, oh, okay, you keep making this error over and over, and to just learn. So it that kind of, it helped me to get through the course and to finish. Yeah. And yeah.
Well, I'm really proud of you. I did notice that you went through it very quickly. And that let me know that in 6 weeks' time, I think, you stayed right with it because you had the time every day and you finished it. So that proved to me it can be done. Taking 3-4 months, it can be done just in a matter of weeks, and then you're out working. And so anyway, the long and the short of it is that you found my course online, you took it, and you're now about to go to work, and I could not be more proud for you.
Yes.
It's great, and you just did really well in the course. You did.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. So let's wrap it up, I guess, and do you have anything else you'd like to say, go right ahead.
Everyone, if you're looking for a legal transcription course, this is the one. This is the one. You won't regret it. And it doesn't matter the price. You're making an investment in yourself. It's going to pay off.
Well, that's excellent advice. And I really appreciate you saying that. Thank you so much. All right. Well, I guess we'll stop for today. I know you have other things to do. And thank you again for your time. And
thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.